nations be oppressed, and when I my sins confess, sweet Spirit, comfort me. Mine eyes the